this every day. I just have to, the last time that I was here in Australia, touring Australia, I was here doing ministry work, and there's a whole bunch of us that come out and pray for people. And that was the first time they would come here. This time I'm in clubs, and I still pray for people. It hasn't changed. But I can still talk about God in a club. It doesn't matter where I am.